With me now is Scott Holland from our Hexagon Metrology North American Services Group. Welcome, Scott.
Thank you.
So, Scott, describe what you do at Hexagon Metrology in the services organization.
Well, I'm the training manager there, so I teach all of these service engineers on how to properly maintain their machines.
So you know a little bit about CMM maintenance then?
I do.
So I asked you to come on the program so you could give our viewers a few tips on how to keep their CMM running well. So what's the importance of preventative maintenance?
Well, preventative maintenance allows the machine to be able to perform at its optimal measurement performance. And it allows us to make sure that the machine is going to run for a long period of time.
Okay. Are there things that a CMM user can do themselves in this regard?
Sure. One of the main things you can do is replace the filters that are on the back of the machine. There's a coalescent and a particle filter that's on the back of the machine, and you want to make sure that those remain clean.
Okay.
Some other things you may want to do is make sure that the machine is clean itself. Dust and dirt can fall from the environment around it, and the bearings need a special gap to be able to float. And when the bearing runs over this dust and dirt, it can actually clog the bearing. So you want to make sure that the ways are clean.
Okay. And how often should you be doing these things?
Well, it depends on the environment that the machine's in. I mean, if your environment is very clean, then you may not have to do it very often. But if your environment is maybe on a shop floor, you may have to do this quite often.
So maybe I'm not so good at doing some of these things. You know,
sure.
Maybe I'm not so good at keeping my machine clean. What's the risk?
Well, the risk is bearing failure. The bearing can get clogged, and when that gets clogged, the gap will lessen. Mm-hmm. And then eventually it will hit the bearing way. And when it hits the bearing way, then it can actually score the bearing way.
Okay.
And that can then become a very costly repair.
Okay. And those filters, what if I'm not very good at changing my furnace filter either. What if I forget about checking the filters? What's my risk there?
The risk is the same. The air bearings are what you're really trying to protect. They're basically floating on a cushion of air, and if they get clogged in any way, then the air gap gets less. It's very simple. You can just take the unscrew the filter on the back and replace it with a new one.
Okay. And how often should I be doing that?
Again, it depends on your environment that you're in.
What's a good rule of thumb?
I would say I would check your filters once a month,
okay.
And then if you find that they are clean, then you can check them every 2 months, or then every 6 months, and maybe every year after that.
Good, that's good advice. So, thanks for those tips. Since you're involved in training, I also understand that you've been working on something that called Hexagon Metrology U, putting together some online coursework that we've introduced. Are we going to be looking forward to a program on CMM maintenance in the HMU?
Absolutely. I'm designing a course today and over the period of this conference, and it will be available on Hexagon U very soon.
Excellent. Well, we're looking forward to that. And now we're going to take a look and see what Hexagon Metrology U is all about. Thank you, Scott, for being on the program.
Thank you.
And now let's take a look at Hexagon Metrology U.
Continuing education helps develop skills and increases worker productivity. Hexagon Metrology now offers an innovative game changer in metrology training, Hexagon Metrology U. Our online courses represent thousands of hours of metrology application courseware development, converted into an interactive format and delivered to your desktop 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Hexagon Metrology U is the primary follow-up platform after students have completed classroom training. Free reference materials related to each Precision Center training class are available to students on Hexagon Metrology U for a full year after each class. Dozens of additional e-learning metrology classes are available for a fee. These classes concentrate on fundamental concepts and supplemental metrology skills. Courses such as Math for Metrology, Blueprint Interpretation, VB Scripting, Alignments 101, and Constructions 101. Hexagon Metrology U's e-learning classes are a great complement to on-site training classes and can also be used for basic skill development or refresher learning. You can also choose from a variety of free fundamental courses on portable arms, CMMs, vision systems, or laser trackers. With Hexagon Metrology U, it has never been easier to invest in career and skills development. Enroll today at hexagonmetrologyu.com and get started with the most innovative training in the industry.